everyone. So this is session number 6 of food safety and quality assurance, and the topic which we'll be covering today is quality assessment of nutritional value and safety of different meat products. The fresh meat, considering one of the most perishable food due to its composition, which is rich in proteins, omega-3 polyunsaturated fatty acid, that is PUFA, vitamins and minerals, in addition to wide range of endogenous antioxidants and other bioactive substances including carnitine, taurine, carnosine, ubiquinone and creatine. These chemical components of meat varies according to the difference, such as animal species, age, breed, sex, speed and body weight. Consequently, quality of the meat is dependent upon the changes in its chemical components, protein, moisture, fat and ash. Abattoir is an important step in the production of meat, as it presents some of the preferable opportunities for contamination. Biological, physical and chemical hazards may be encountered at an abattoir. The most important microbial contamination sources arise from endogenous sources, as the microbial load of meat, mainly due to its high water activity, high protein content and approximately neutral pH. Exogenous sources of meat were occurred during or after slaughtering processes, abuse storage in conditions including during the meat transportation. The meat microbial quality is very important concerning public health. There are more than a few reports on outbreaks of food poisoning because of meat consumption. Carcass contamination results in meat spoilage, reduced meat shelf life, and may cause a consumer's health hazards either due to the presence of spoilage bacteria responsible for harsh changes or pathogenic bacteria, leading to the risky effects for consumers as food infection or intoxication. Inspection of meat aimed to assessment of the quality control of slaughter animals and meat which provide wholesome and safe meat for human consumption, achieved by abattoir meat inspections, veterinarians who is representing the authority of public health. Materials and methods: sample collection, a total of 30 musculus bicep femoris muscles, sheep, cattle, camel, male, 1 day postmortem. Having pH of 5.75, 5.95 and 250 gram weight were purchased from Islamia City Abattoir. All samples were immediately transported to the food hygiene laboratory. Meat was kept at cool chamber of refrigerator until they were used for the experiment. Preparation of the beef samples: the external flat part was trimmed and samples were divided into two portions, one for chemical evaluation and the other for microbial analysis. Chemical analysis of samples and determination of moisture content is performed by using AOAC. Determination of fat content is determined by the AOAC method. A clean Soxhlet flask was placed in a hot air oven for 30 minutes and then is placed in a desiccator and weighed just after cooling. Determination of protein content was determined by using Gel-Dal method. And percentage of nitrogen was determined. The percentage of ash content was determined by using AOAC official method. Approximately 1 gram of meat sample was placed into a dry pre-weighed crucible. The sample was then placed in a thermoline box furnace. The sample was allowed to cool and weighed. Ash was calculated by loss in weight as percentage was calculated. The microbial analysis of sample: enumeration of the aerobic plate count, 10 grams from each sample was aseptically cut and transferred into a sterile polyethylene stomacher bag and blended with 90 ml sterile normal saline in a stomacher homogenizer at 230 rpm for 60 seconds. Then 1 ml of the homogenate was aseptically transferred to 9 ml normal saline in test tube. Similarly, further dilutions required for inoculation was prepared by the stisimal serial dilution process. The plating was done by adding a loophole from each dilution on plate count agar medium using pore plate method. The colonies that formed after incubation at 35 degrees Celsius for 2 days under aerobic conditions were counted. Determination of total proteolytic count carried out as recommended by the APHA. 1 ml of the previous decimal serial dilutions was inoculated in steam milk agar medium aseptically, then inoculated at 37 degrees Celsius for 48 hours and examined for clear zone around the growth. Enumeration of the total lipolytic count: 1 ml of each dilution mixed with tributarine न्यूट्रिएंट अगार मीडिया एंड इनक्यूबेटेड एट 37 डिग्री सेल्सियस लिपोलिटिक एक्टिविटी इज डिटरमाइंड बाय मेजरिंग क्लियर जोन माइक्रोबियल स्पॉइलेज ऑफ मीट एंड मीट प्रोडक्ट्स द प्रोटियोलिटिक एंड लाइपोलिटिक माइक्रोऑर्गेनिज्म्स ग्रो वेल इन मीट लीडिंग टू द लॉस ऑफ मीट क्वालिटी एंड रिडक्शन इन शेल्फ लाइफ ड्यू टू द प्रोटीन एंड फैट हाइड्रोलिसिस व्हिच लीड्स टू डिटेरियोरेशन कलर फ्लेवर एंड टेक्सचर ऑफ डिस्प्लेड मीट It's slower growth than most bacteria and their growth limited by metabolic substances produced by bacteria. Yeast plays a mild role in spoilage microorganisms because they constitute only a small portion of the initial population. Food spoilage by yeast leading to undesirable changes in physical appearance of food. Some species of yeast resulting in the public health hazards such as some of species of candida which cause gastrointestinal disturbances, pulmonary infection, endocarditis and occasionally fatal systemic disease. Molds also used as an index of proper sanitation and high quality products. Mold produced in the putrefactive process is a mycotoxin which is toxic substances leading to hemorrhages with hepatotoxic, carcinogenic and immunosuppressive effects. That's all for this session. Thank you.